Hi, hello, and welcome to Dzyner by Design. In this video, I'm going to share an animation technique for a dazzling reveal of text or picture to your audience. All right, let's get started. To start with, add a text and format the same as desired. Next, add a shape object of your choice. It could be a circle, square, triangle, or any other object of your choice. Color it to match the background. Then, make more copies of the object and place them all over the world. Once done, select all the circles. From the Animation tab, click the Animation drop-down and select the Fade Animation in Exit section. Then, from the Animation panel, select all the objects and set the delay to half a second, which is 0.5, and duration to 1 second. Now, randomly, we are going to increase the delay of the circles. The delay that was set earlier was to start the animation after half a second. Now, by varying the delay further randomly, will give a nice effect that you are going to see shortly. Once done, select all the circles and remove the outline so that it blends in with the background. Now see the animation effect in the slideshow view. Isn't it amazing? Check out the same effect on a picture. It looks totally cool. I hope you enjoyed learning a new PowerPoint hack. Learn more by subscribing to Dzyner by Design. See you in another video. Bye now.